Hi, I'm Nicole Holofcener, and I'm at Sundance with the movie that I wrote and directed called You Hurt My Feelings. You know, I've been writing and directing and showing my work for years and years, and it's a very vulnerable thing, and I just started thinking about who I think is lying to me, and if I can live with that, and if the people in my life, like in a relationship especially, get me and love me and know me and appreciate me, what if they didn't feel that way about my work when it is so close to me? And whether, I guess, I think too often that I am my films, and I'm not, but I am, but I'm not, but I am. And so it's always that that I wrestle within myself of letting it be by itself, just like reading a terrible review. It's the movie, it's not me. But it's also close. And my material is always so close to me and, you know, semi-autobiographical. And I thought it would be really fun to see some hurt feelings and how that would work out. And being a mother also inspired me to write about the mistakes I've made with my kids. Even though I'm trying to do my best and make them feel better, so often when I'm trying to make them feel better, they say I'm making them feel worse, which is just part of being a parent. I don't know if you're a parent, but yeah, ouch. I'm so lucky. All my movies, I've gotten great actors, and we all got along so well. It was really funny. Everybody made it better. We had a lot of laughs, a lot of collaboration, and I don't know, I'm thrilled with everyone that's in the movie. Tobias Menzies, I never saw him in any of those rapey shows, and I just saw him in this show called This Way Up, English show, and loved it and loved him and offered him the part, and he loved it. And Owen I'd worked with before, and Julia and Mikhail I'd worked with before, so it was really comfortable, and I was blessed with their talents, really. I've really only directed independent films, and I have to say I'm really glad, because I don't get a lot of money. It's really hard to get financing. Not that many people end up seeing it as much as I'd like, but I get to make it my way. And to me, that's the most important thing. I've certainly had studios encourage me to hire certain people or to make these cuts, but no one has ever said, you have to do this, or I'm taking this away from you, or ultimatums. And I think that, you know, making independent films is exactly what it is. It's like you really get to hear someone's voice, you know. And Mike Lee was a huge inspiration to me, and I don't think anybody told him what to do, obviously, because probably a lot of people won't watch his movies because of, you know, what they are, but they were inspiring and amazing, and they were the kind of movies I wanted to make. And so if I have to be making them independently like this, I shall. Sundance is really important for that. I mean, the movies you get to see at the festival sometimes never get released, so they get seen by people and reviewed by people, and that's so important. They support filmmakers, nurture filmmakers. They nurtured me. I did the writing lab and the directing lab, and then I was a mentor in those labs, happily, and so Sundance is an incredibly special place in all ways, and I feel really lucky that they've been behind me my whole career.